Turn right onto the San Bernardino freeway ramp, then merge onto I-10 West. Continue on I-10 West for 6 miles. half a mile, keep right at the fork to continue on I-10 west. Right at the fork to continue on I-10 west. Continue on I-10 west for half a mile. In half a mile, take exit 29A for Peck Road South. Take exit 29A, then turn right onto Peck Road. Turn right onto Peck Road. Head west on I-10 west. In a quarter mile, take exit 28 for Santa Anita Avenue. Take exit 28.